The Word of God has been proclaimed at today's liturgy and broken open by today's homily. These are some of the ways that we can live as Christian disciples in mission.
Hello, everyone. I'm Nick, the coordinator of liturgy here at St. Patrick, and I have our announcements this week. Beginning in July, our parish will be moving to a new platform to send our community emails that will give us better tools to communicate with our parishioners. But Cox and AOL have chosen not to support newer platforms such as the one we're moving to. Because of this, people with @cox.net and @aol.com emails will need to sign up for our emails with a new or different email address via the QR code in the bulletin. This is the last week of our annual water drive, which ends June 11th. Thanks to your generosity, we have already collected 285,077 bottles. We're only about 80,000 bottles away from reaching our 2023 goal of 365,000 bottles. Bring your cash or bottle donations before and after Mass, or contribute to the water drive online by going to stpatcc.org/waterdrive. Our parish will be hosting families transitioning from homelessness with Family Promise the week of June 18th. We are looking for ministers to help host these families and show them some St. Patrick hospitality. Please contact Connie Jada for more information. Finally, we'd like to congratulate our very own Father Eric, who celebrated his 37th ordination anniversary this past Wednesday. All of us here at St. Patrick are grateful for his ministry and leadership. If you see him, tell him congrats. And as always, you can find information on all these things and much more in our bulletin, weekly email connection, and our website.